We call it the equipment hierarchy. This is a situation where you might have a piece of equipment that is a subunit of something else. So maybe you're tracking on a boiler, the boiler being the whole unit, but yes, you broke out the motor, the condenser, the heating arrays, anything along those separately, because you want to keep track of not only the boiler as a whole, but maybe the three main components that make it up.